I'm grabbed by the squid.
Rip.
Oh, he picked me again!
Dude, there's like six people that just got grabbed by.
Shit.
My bad.
Alright, where are you? Where do you wanna go?
Just drop me over here, yeah, on the main island.
This guy's fucked. Ooh, got him.
Run out of stamina soon, because he's been breathing fire.
I got picked by the squid, man.
Hello there, and welcome to episode number 3, back here on Ark Survival Nerd Parade server. If you haven't seen already the previous episodes 2 and number 1, make sure you go ahead and check that out to catch up what's really going on and what really happened in the past few episodes. So, why are we really here, what are you seeing, and what happened in so far? Well, let me give you a brief explanation. Tribe Baba's Angels used to be an ally with Nerd Parade. And they didn't really like what was going on with Nerd Parade, especially with, you know, taxing. They had taxing in Nerd Parade's tribe, or Blue Obelisk. If you were within the Blue Obelisk vicinity and you wanted to be allied with them, they did have some taxing. They did have to offer something as part of an ally, and they didn't really like it. So they said, hey, you know what, let's go ahead and depart away from it. And once that happened, Nerd Parade attempted to kind of attack them. I think they wanted to raid them somehow. And funny enough that they were just right across from them, not too far out. They had their little water pen. I believe that's what was across from us at the time being. So once they did finally decide to depart and stop allying with the Blue Obelisk as they were being attacked, they asked if we could be allies, and we did agree to that. So once that did happen, we went straight over there to Baba Angel's base, and we helped them to fight off the attacks. And I believe they went ahead and wiped off their little water dino pen not too long later. Now, they played very, very smart tactically, using one of their dinos, or specifically the squid. As you can see from the beginning of the confirmation, the tentacles can really dig through under the ground and grab a lot of the players. They got some really thick loot, as what Ranger would say. And I want to take this time to thank you guys so much, especially with all the recent subscribers, and also if you're still watching since day one of ARK videos, thank you guys so much. We've hit 400 subscribers on this channel. This is like a milestone for me. This is definitely something I've been looking up to for a pretty long time, and with all the recent uploads, can see that I'm putting much more quality content also on top of that. So thank you guys so much.
Oh, this right here.
Oh, what a god!
Oh, it's nothing good, but
oh, he picked me.
Oh, fucking god. I didn't see that. Normally I always see all those bags.
Andy dropped me.
Feels bad, man, Tootie.
Oh, oh fucking cool. No!
I'm under y'all!
He's under the deep!
I do under the deep!
Yeah, he grabbed it. The squid grabs him.
So cold.
Wait, I'm walking on land right now. I'm just fine. What are you talking about?
No, boys.
I'm not even joking. Sharkwan, turn around.
Wait, was that Notan?
Yeah, man.
Alright, you see me?
Dude.
Right,
Oh, shit, yeah. What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? Yo, he's
glitched under. I got glitched under this mountain.
He's on
the way!
What the fuck?
Like, I went down in this mountain below us, and I was just walking around down there.
Cole, what's happening to you right now? You're skipping out, you're like flying.
Yo. Yo, someone got a bat, knock him out real quick, knock him out. Knock him out, knock him out, knock him out. Yo, someone with the bat, knock Cole out.
Quick.
Right here. Yo, knock him out, knock him out. He's getting dragged by the squid. He's getting dragged by the squid, knock him out.
I farmed like 60k in total.
Knock Cole out, knock Cole out.
60k?
Yeah.
With a bat? Knock him out with a bat?
All I do is go to Scorch every day, man.
Why you knock me out? I'm just saying.
Nah,
oh,
knock
no,
him out.
I got grabbed.
You're glitched. We're gonna knock you out. We're gonna drag your body.
Wait, what? I'm getting torped out?
Because you got grabbed by the squid.
Dude, I'm glitched inside the node.
Oh, rip. No, he's going back to the water.
You got grabbed by the squid.
Rip.
Oh, he picked me again!
Dude, there's like six people that just got grabbed by the... Shit.
Dude, we're all inside of it.
We're all inside the squid, dude.
I gotta see this inside squid action.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, this shit is so dangerous.
Where's the squid?
Oh my god!
Everybody, I see everybody.
He's doing no damage.
Wait, how come our allies have like a million Hey yo, yo, why you picking me, bruh?
Yo,
I thought we were friends. I thought we were family. All right, I'll remember that next.
Yo, Ranger, do you have a pickaxe at all?
Maybe.
Could you mind this node that's right next to you? Yeah, I'm inside of it, dude. I can't
this?
Get out. Yeah.
Wait, where are you? I don't see you.
I don't know. On my screen, I'm like right here, but maybe
you're
I'm
not right there. You're not right there. I'll tell
okay,
you
I'm gonna log real quick.
Wait,
I'm
they made a turret right here? What gods?
Where?
Oh, that's an enemy quiver. Hey, Bean. What's up, Mealy the God? How's it going?
Wait, do you guys over there PvP right now?
Yeah,
the ice battle log. OP.
Okay, you don't want to go near their base. They got a lot of gunners.
Bro, I just dropped all. So my stuff is at the bottom of the ocean right now.
Really? You mean your stuff?
Yeah, if it was a deep, it doesn't even make your bag.
It doesn't make it down there. Left on your eBay, Roger Kelly. Make them bucks, you know?
Dude, I'm still glitched.
Just suicide potion is the only option. Let's be honest.
Is that it? Is that their end of it? They pussied out?
I mean, they're all camping at their allies' base here, their little shit shack.
Wait, who are you
even
attacking?
I'm just flying by.
All they're doing is eating a squid now.
Where's the squid?
They picked like six of us up.
Oh, wait, at once?
That shit was like,
yes. We were all inside
what?
Of each
did
other.
You do that?
Devoured your asses,
we were all
man.
Inside of each other.
Squid
we're all inside the squid, dude.
I mean, I just logged.
This is fucking funny.
Try mining the node. He's already dead, Commander. He's suicide potion.
Somebody mine the nodes. One of the on my screen, I'm inside the node. So
which
make it
node?
Able to change something.
Which node?
Charquan, for me, you're inside the squid.
Charquan, they're taking care of. They're gonna go raid that old alliance of ours, and then there'll be peace between us.
Okay.
Nice.
Can somebody come mine this node, though? Yo, Soggy Wolfman, are you glitched too? Can you hear me?
Which node is it?
Whoa, why is our Quetz, like, under quarter health?
Bro, we're hella glitched.
Check food?
Holy shit, that's exactly what it was.
Yeah.
Holy fuck. I gotta get food in that bad boy.
Oh my god, Gecko the savior. Dude, Gecko saved us! Gecko saved us!
What? He mined it? You good?
Man. Yeah, he mined it. We got out.
Yo! That's hilarious. What
yeah,
the
like
heck?
That metal node was like a black hole to the inside of the squid or something.
Yo, is there a guy on a rock?
Can you say that one more time? That metal node was a black hole to inset the squid? What?
Yeah, dude, that's what literally what it was.
Yo, there's a guy on the rock. There's a guy on the rock.
I mean, the oil node.
Hey, am I force feeding myself meat?
Yo,
hey, Charquan, you see us cuck the shit out of him?
Yo, headshot.
Major,
what's up?
Major, what's up? Switches Watch, we're doing well. We're defending our allies' base right now. Nerd Raider trying to raid it, but we're fucking him up, you know, the usual.
Pub shoe straps right here.
Oh,
I'm taking this player's defense. Easy.
Sharkwan, you see that video I posted on 179?
Hit me up.
We fucking totally cucked Spartans.
I mean, that's not Spartan, but sure.
I mean, it's... it's part of the Alliance.
I don't think it is anymore, really.
Yeah, not anymore. All the shit that's been going on, yeah. I know, it sparked a lot of
that's the dinos. All the dinos killed, that's like one player's dino.
Dude, is
a
it
lot of the
is bad? I have to wake up in 4 hours.
Yeah, that's... Randy, you know Baker?
Yeah?
That's what was like, only his dinos.
Rip, feels bad, man. Is he gonna get Rezzy to steal more of his eggs?
I'm not sure. We have a shit ton.
I'm joking. He said, I'm not sure. What's up, Jimmy Wong? How's it going, man?
We got an Asian here.
I was just talking to Jimmy Wong. Hey, what's up, Jimmy Wong? Hi.
Yo, Lehoma, Jimmy Wong. Lehoma. Oh wait, if it's actually Chinese.
No, Jimmy Wong is American, I'm pretty sure he's white.
Bruh.
He's Asian.
Jimmy Wong, I got food. Fuck.
I got food. Yo, Shaquan, where you going, man?
Dude, this is my favorite arc player, Jimmy.
I'm going to snipe their stuff, dude.
Yo, you're ballsy. That squid's gonna chump
him. Well, I gotta go back to cucking. Cucking on 1-3-1. That's been like such a neutral.
They came out on a Pteranodon, and then he got shot, and then he turned around. That dude's getting awful cocky there, chat. He's getting awful cocky!
Yeah, I'm gonna keep on sniping him.
Have you guys tried the bosses yet?
No, I got gaped.
Dude, I wanna snipe his. Oh, they have a Pteranodon. It's like sitting there.
Yeah, I got gaped. Hold up. I can't see jack shit.
Oh, dude, it's on neutral.
Wait, what? Bring it out, failure.
It's coming out, look.
It's flamed.
Yeah, it's dead.
No, it's. Oh, it is. It's like hella glitch.
You shaved your goatee off? Feels bare, man. Well.
Are they hiding?
Do we have now?
We have like two.
They hiding now?
Oh shit, he's coming in with a Tyranno. He's coming in. Just kidding.
Their Wyvern has landed there.
Hit him once.
Oh shit. Yeah, there's a bunch of them sniping right now.
This Tyranno,
I need
right?
My simple pistol, dude. I can't stand sniping with a long neck without Shadow Stake.
Tyranno's on the right.
Agreed. Oh no, dude, I think that.
Oh, Wyvern's coming out. Oh shit.
Oh, they're coming out.
Wyvern.
Oh, Wyvern. Careful, ooh. Careful. I'm getting out of here.
I'm bailing.
Wait a bit.
Killed one.
I need my simple pistol, dude. That's good enough.
Oh my god, he's coming in with.
Bailing in the fucking water. I hope that shit works.
Yeah, that 2-2-2-3 is wherever is in there, dude. He's getting on it, he's getting on it, he's gonna come grab
it. Where's it?
But it's under
really
the
happy? How much, Kelly? Much did you make?
Retreat, boys.
You want to grapple him?
Retreat it.
I have one grapple.
Yeah, you know if they're gonna do anything.
They just push like a lot
I'll
of
pick
their
dinos
out, squids out, worms out. Oh no.
What base
I was
are
just
they
out. I was just over there near the base.
$5,000, very good, Kelly, very good.
It's hard to hear you, but I gotta go back.
Ow,
I'm gonna
dude,
go out there again. Wish me luck, boys.
Ow. But ow! There's like 40 of them shooting.
Is Shaquan over there still?
Yeah, I'm trying to grapple one of them.
Boy!
One of them was near you, by the way.
Who is this? Hey, who this? Oh, it's Gangsta Kid.
Where you at?
No, I missed my grapple. I only have one grapple on my.
I'm just draining their shots. Wait, the squid's underwater. I repeat, the squid is underwater.
Shit. I'm gonna hide on this rock.
Let me guess, Cal, you got a 2018 edition. Is it still underwater? It's still there. Waiting for.
Oh my god, I missed.
Surface.
Yo, Ranger, you want to pick me off this iceberg?
I'm gonna put you where?
You know that iceberg that I was just like sniping from?
Who's talking to me right now?
It's Sharkon.
Oh, dude, you scared of dude, I was shooting at the turret.
Alright, where are you? Where do you want to go?
Just drop me over here, yeah, on the main
I
island.
I killed him! I fucking killed him!
Oh, you didn't want to get squidded? From
yeah,
what?
I didn't want to get squidded.
Dude, I killed this.
Where'd you kill him, man?
I killed the turret that was flying in the ear. It's in his base.
No,
it's down? Ooh. He was flying, too. I hope they're still over
oh,
there.
Oh, dude, that guy in the water. I want him so bad. I'm gonna get him here. Scoop.
I got him.
What?
I'm gonna dunk him real quick.
I'm the worst picker. How did they not pick him? Did he grapple to something? Or am I just the worst player on earth? Oh, I got him, but you
got him.
Hi, feller. How's it going? Sweet cheeks. Wait, he has a grapple. I'm flinging him. I'll fling him in the turrets. He's still grappled. He's still
grappled. Don't do that shit. Come on, buddy.
Yep. Come here, baby. Come here, baby.
Let go of that. Wait, what do you think, feller? Probably should have let go of that. Come now on, that you're thinking, me. You know. He's sitting in front of a turret. He landed in front of a turret.
Yo, come back to this little island and get this guy.
Unlucky. Dude, our allies are literal such like loot whores. Anytime I kill somebody, they instantly run to him. Dude, that's my loot, feller. Feller?
Yo.
May I please get my loot? Yo, homie.
No, this guy ran away.
Unlucky. You're making and taking the better part since 5. Roger. Gamer, thank you for the follow, buddy. Appreciate it, feller. Ranger calling somebody else a loot whore. Alright. Enough with the shots. Oh, we have a trend down here. I wasted a grapple. Well, I mean, if I kill him, you know, I want to see what I have. Get straps on C4 and detonate. And boom. Calamari. C4 costs like 6,000 gunpowder on the server demon.
Oh,
like
squid expensive. Rip. Icy, better
grapples for days. Then he had good armor. I don't have good armor.
Wait, he had grapple?
Yeah, he had 3 grapples on him. They're trying to counter the wyvern. He didn't know how to fucking let go of the grapple though.
Yeah, but that's 115 ingots right there.
I know.
Plus he had 100 shot to the ring.
This wyvern has killed like 25 people so far in this defense.
Get me some parachutes, okay.
Wait, you want me to get you parachutes? What?
Yeah, off them, you know. I'm poor. Don't want to steal my parachutes.
I'll keep it in mind. Is a metal base not a thing? Yeah, it's not a thing. But a tech base is a thing.
Did anyone do the bosses yet, or...?
Nah, no one did bosses. Ooh, that was a close scoop. They're on the water. Reap. That squid's still
squid's
there.
Squid's still there, yeah.
Dude, be careful, fire.
I'm gonna hide in this rock.
I wanna go scoop them, but they're so close.
Wish me luck, boys. Yo, I can camouflage in here? Oh my god, easy camouflage.
I... Seems like you made some friends. Titan Shield?
Yeah, we need to work on Shadow Stick. Tomorrow, I'm just gonna, like, make a big ass, what's it called? Greenhouse.
What happened to our flamethrower BP spike?
Yo, fuck that guy. Is he literally glitched
in the ground? I got raided and lost him.
I see him right underneath me too.
Oh, wait, who got raided?
Yeah, Nerdfred came and blew up the doors with like fucking 5 C4 and then took like the BPs and shit and ran.
Sheen is bad.
I'm completely kidding. Nerdfred raged and deleted the engram for flamethrowers, like everything. Even the ones that were already made, they're all gone.
Oh my god.
Fuck off, dude.
F the dragon.
Yeah, they were not supposed to be in, that's why I spawned.
Oh, I died.
He found some rips.
Oh, shit. He's whipping. I bet him once. Come on, Ice. I don't want to flame him. Come on, hit the pog.
Yeah,
shot, Icebox.
I hit him in
come
the
pog. Come on, Icebox. I'll bring him back up. Oh no, he jumped into the pine turrets.
Wait, yo, is he running? Is that him?
Risky move.
Like tips and shit.
Yo, there's someone going after you, Ice.
Like, play the game and learn.
Oh shit!
I'm kind of busy right now.
Yeah.
Oh no, he grabbed Icebox's thing. He grabbed Icebox's thing.
Wait, where is it? Oh, it's under the ground.
No.
He grabbed it.
Deuces,
yeah, it's
come
as
back.
Good as it dead. It's dead, dude.
Players on the ground. Players on the ground. He's in the water.
Not like this.
Gooped or else I would help you.
Deuces.
No, man. Jamblin's gone.
Oh, my cat! I worked so hard for it.
I'm sorry. We always have the mama. We can always make more. Are you fighting the cadet right now? Is he trying to copy?
Dude, he's Icebox is crazy, he's gonna kill everyone.
You gotta kill him.
You're gonna see a lot of death messages.
Yeah, you gotta kill him all.
Now we gotta raid him.
I mean, they're panicking, dude. Like, look at them. They're fucking shit scared.
Dude, they're over at the rocks right now. I can totally kill this guy right
he
here.
He died? Is he dead yet?
The
he's not dead. Oh, he died.
Oh.
My Thylo.
His name Deuces, dude. How could they? He's yeah, different.
Oh, okay.
That sucks for him.
Dude, I want to do a fire run in there so bad.
Yeah, you go into the back part there and you can get to the.
Dude, they're getting fucked from all corners.
Dude,
literally.
I feel like if we both go in, we actually not gonna win.
My Wyvern's hurt.
Hey,
dude.
Good shit, good shit. He was aiming at me. This guy's fucked. Oh, got him. Get fucked, boys.
My cat. No, my cat.
Yeah, it's always another dude.
Two cats. Oh fuck, two cats in a night.
I'm super attached to it. Dude, these guys.
Worth it.
Let's see what goodies this fella brought us. Alright, you know, not the greatest, but also not the worst.
Did they pussy out?
Appreciate
finally.
It. DJ Mac.
Oh, they got a Wyvern up. Wyvern. Wyvern, incoming.
That dude on the dragon has my armor.
I'll pick him, Icebox. I will.
Dude, pick him. You can tell from the blue color.
Pick him, I swear. Where is he? He's dead.
You guys still over there?
Yeah.
He's on the cliff above their base.
I will get him, I swear to you.
I believe you, dude.
Okay, he's evading. He's evading. He's running.
Well, chase him. He's gonna run out of stamina soon, cause he's been breathing fire.
Oh, dude, I got picked by the squid. No.
I will hunt him down.
No.
He's flying back to his base, dude. I'm lucky.
Yeah,
like
squid.
Complete and total. Flew back his base. Oh my god, that guy's a beta.
Squid, what a lose. Oh, she got me. No.